In the piece The Rainbow, a child tries to discover what a rainbow really is. Other children appear as dogs, as selkies or seals, and as fishermen and women. There's a donkey too. The Rainbow launches a 15-month-long theatre competition which, say Barclays Bank, its sponsors, can embrace any or all forms of the performing arts. The words and music for this specially composed magical mystery tour opener, though, were written by Peter Maxwell Davis.
I make no great claims for it. I shouldn't imagine it does much at all that other pieces don't do. It's a very simple and unpretentious piece. It's fun, and I think that's all I can say for it. I hope it works.
And today's rehearsal was certainly enjoyed by its performers, even if they hadn't quite learnt from it just what a rainbow was.
Do you ever find out what a rainbow is?
No.
The whole thing remains a complete mystery to you, does it?
Yes.
I don't really know. I asked the donkey because I don't know, you see.
But do you really know what the rainbow is?
No.
Can you tell me what do you think the rainbow is?
We don't know, we can only dance what it is.
Yeah. Do you think it's a good thing or a bad thing when you dance to it?
It's a good thing.
A good thing, definitely.
It's definitely a good boy. Thing.
You're a donkey of taste. Why the rainbow? What made you pick that theme?
It's a symbol, really, of something which, as soon as you try to get hold of it, disappears. Of the unobtainable, if you like, but something which, by its very beauty, will always enchant you.
What more can I say? This is Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.